something, you take it. I want Dawn Marie. Charlie's angry. Undertaker told me. Taker, why you letting me take the fall? You're a nobody. You're a nothing. You're a peon to me. I've got the big dogs. Charlie, turn around. You wanna turn on me, you son of a? You think I'm weak? They got the brothers. Brothers in dreads on top, baby. This is a racistly motivated attack. Oh no! Oh! That hurt. Move, Booker. Booker, I'm... Oh my... to Little Rey Mysterio. Walk up into our gang locker room like that, man. What's wrong with y'all like that? Are you set tripping? You know where you at, son? Yo, what's up, bitch? You ain't give me none of your weed, Rob. Yeah. Look at that fake dog, John Cena. The new ministry order has decided on a WWE Championship match between myself and the Grind. Yo! I feel sorry for at all is Ghost, because I know how the Undertaker works. Taker used both of us. Punk, bitch! I did what you said. I went after Hotch with that sledgehammer. But all I have to show for is a DQ. The ref disqualified me. I didn't get a chance for him. Taker don't want me to be the US champion. I know you got disqualified and lost your chance at the title, but the new ministry order has to come first. Did he get the belt? What? They gave Booker my title shot. Oh yeah. Now hold on, damn it. This doesn't make any gosh darn sense, okay? That was much. Oh! Make sure you're too good to be low and blowing. Oh! What I didn't deserve this. I did everything you wanted. There it is. I'm getting blooded out of the new ministry order.
Look at you. You're a disgrace. And this is what happens when you disgrace us.
The dead man. No, I'm the real dead man. I should have that title. I'm ghost. I'm dead. I'm a man. I'm dead man. All you cared about was that he could play you for a fool and you didn't even see it coming. Look, I'm not pissed at you anymore. Just do me a favor and go out there and beat the living hell out of that punk Booker T. Bad for mercy, bitch. Of the Americas. My first solo title. That dead man bishop for the price of your head, son.
Nine, two, three.
Gentlemen, we'll have a chance to solve your differences in the cell. Hell in the cell. On SmackDown? Through the cell. Do what, son? Do what? Oh, shit. We're going through. Oh, he's going through. Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? What the get your ass out?
Alright, here we go.
Mozart! Oh shit! Booker, stay right there. Matter of fact, get to your feet. Get up. Get up, Booker. No, you moved! Oh shit! That one hurt. I should've tried. Booker, what the fuck? Oh! About that shit. I'm the fucking world's strongest man. Oh shit! I almost just killed myself. Hit him. Bitch, hit both of y'all dumbasses in. Booker does suck. He's a sucker. Oh, what the? I just walked off. Oh, after oily mess, stupid son of a bitch. Stop getting up so fast! Fly! Oh no!
Alright, new strategy.
Don't do it. Oh shit! You stupid bitch! Stay down and die!
2, 3!
Do what? Whoever or whatever stands in my ow! Oh, right in my spleen! Out the fucking blue! Stupid son of a bitch! Almost run wrestling! You can't see me, nigga! In other words, I made Ghost into everything he is today. No, let me correct myself. Not everything. I didn't make him the disappointment he's become. He did that to himself. But now, I'm going to give him his place in history. When I finish him once and for all, I'm going to make his punk ass famous. And I will do it on the most sacred stage as the whole world watches helplessly at WrestleMania 20. Prepare yourself. It is 2 hours after night one of WrestleMania 40. And I said, nah, we got to do this. First off, congratulations on winning the Royal Rumble. Oh, thank you, Kurt. That's so nice of you. It's quite an accomplishment. Something you've never done, Kurt. It wasn't easy. No, it damn sure was not, okay? They're really just a bunch of jackasses. The number one contender at Mania. Oh, no, please. I don't want to wrestle anybody. Let me just go straight to WrestleMania. I don't know. I didn't have an entrance? Damn, bruh. Hey, well, goddamn it, Grandma. They always dodge that. What the? Y'all saw me block that, right? Powerbomb. Oh shit. Reverse that one too! What the fuck? How was that a finishing move?
1, 2, 3.
What? My body wasn't even, I had no fucking markers on me or nothing. I was completely healthy. Now I really gotta beat his ass for that. Just like he beats his kids at these guys. I'm about to knock the referee out. Hit this motherfucker with a chair. That's what I'm about to do. What the fuck? It's his problem. Powerbomb. Yeah. Ah, bitch. That's rope break. Ref, you suck. Did he reverse this? Oh my god, I forgot I had that move. That was fucking crazy. Why is that not in the new games? He walked right into it.
2, 3.
Payback's a motherfucker, ain't it? Nigga. The side of move was an SS. Should be 3 S's since I hit that motherfucker with 3 finishing moves.
Viva la raza.
I lie, I cheat, I steal. I lie, I cheat, I steal. Oh my god, Eddie, you not turning into Roddy Piper? Like half your head, a quarter of your head is burnt, Eddie. I know what part to attack. The right side of his face. That shit is crispy. Oh, we got a cutscene. No, I've been in this business a long time. Me and Art Bar. I'm getting a little tired of seeing the favoritism some guys get around here just because they are the hot new thing. Ese. It used to be that you had to earn your shots if you wanted to make it to the top, amigo. And that's something I've done time and time again, Holmes. Yeah, what do I see now? I see a new guy getting a U.S. title shot. Then I see that same guy handed the number 29 spot at the Rumble on the Silver Plot. Did you not watch that Hell in a Cell match with Booker T? And now he's set up as the number one contender for a WWE title shot at WrestleMania. A contender for the title that I used to hold. But the thing is, he's never proven a thing to me. He's never, ever faced me one-on-one in this ring. That doesn't feel right. I feel like I have before. So, Ghost, yes, I'm talking to you, Vato. I think it's about time you prove to me and the world that you're worthy. I don't care that you chose the new ministry order when you first joined WWE. I don't care that you're the GM's new lap dog. I'm going to show the world that you're just a spoiled brat with a silver spoon up your ass. I should be the real number one contender. I'm calling your ass out, Ese. Ese Vato. Get your ass out here and face me right now, Holmes. Homie. You're not trying. Eddie called me out. I ain't got no beef with Eddie, man. You know what I'm saying? Where'd he go, though? Eddie. Eddie's not up there, Ray. I mean, yeah. Eddie's down there. On SmackDown. That's what Triple H be saying. Eddie, I'm sorry. Why do they always run opposite? And you missed. That's how Ray beat me last time. Through the cell. God damn. Tomahawk. Oh. Shit, I forgot what button it was. Try it again. It's SmackDown. We can retape it. Fly! Oh! Referee, hang on, I gotta gorilla press him. Referee, don't you ever do that again in your life. You know I don't fuck around, referee. That's what Rock said at WrestleMania. I'm stronger than you, Eddie boy. Oh. No. Ow. Slash punches. 5, 6. See it there, Ocho. Whatever. Nope. Uh-oh. He's mad. Oh, shit. He's fast, too. I'm stuck. No! Damn. Hit me with the kill switch. Ow. How's even possible? Alright. Cut that shit out. Eddie, come on. You're Spanish. I gotta put you through the Spanish announce table. It's only right. No, that's not the one I want to do. How did I not break the table, but him falling through dead? Ref, are you stupid? Pay attention. Ref out here drunk and shit. Okay, that, all right. I'm gonna just let Eddie get in the ring. I can fly! Oh, that was the fucking coffin drop. Eddie can't fucking see either. Move, ref! I knew that was gonna happen. You did this, Eddie. You did this. You did, no! Oh shit, he pumped me out. I got you. Now, Ed, if you kick out, I got three more for you. Don't do it. Don't do it. All right. It's gonna get ugly real fast. You kicked out of that. Oh, casino. That's not Spanish. That's Spanglish. That ain't even Spanglish. Casino. Look at this big motherfucker trying to creep up on me. And it's working. Oh, shit. Oh! Right in the gonads. What you do? Oh, right in the yambags. This motherfucker 7 feet tall trying to creep up on somebody. May have gotten lucky winning the Royal Rumble 2 weeks ago. But now that you're the number one contender, you got a bigger target on your back than ever. You think you're going to waltz right into WrestleMania, the granddaddy of a bitch? Back up, Frankenstein. You don't stand a chance in hell against The Undertaker's son. Well, I'm not fighting The Undertaker's son, I'm fighting him. You know how long he's been putting punks like you in the ground? He was winning gold when you were still in diapers. That's not true. This is 2004. My character would be like, what, 21 years old. Taker came into WWE in like 91, which means that at that time I was like 10 or something, not wearing diapers. Bitch, I'm about to call Booker T. Might as well hang him up, kid, because when you go up against the dead man, it's your funeral. I'm a dead giant. That shit ain't that funny. Similar aspirations. Swantina, look, Ghost, you and I have a one-on-one match tonight. And I want you to know, I ain't gonna make it easy on you. I'm gonna actually make it very easy. Cause I know that if I take you down, I will be next in line for a title shot after WrestleMania. I'd expect nothing less from a guy like you, Cena. You both know that no one makes a name for themselves in WWE by half-assing it. Roman Reigns, I've got a lot of respect for you, and I'm looking forward to facing off with you tonight, but I expect you to give me your worst. Look, I got no problem with you personally, but when we get in that ring, you and I both know all belts are, oh shit, kicking in the door, waving the for damn! Yo, oh my god, he stuffed him in the locker, this is middle school. Oh shit, they kidnapped me. Are they gonna put me on the symbol? Oh shit. Oh, we're shiny horse. Cena, you was no help. My back was to them. Yo, Undertaker came in that bitch like Biggie Small. I'm ready to die. I seen that like in his basket.
Think you're untouchable.
Beat drop. Word life. This is basic thugonomics. Let's see if I'm injured. If I have an injured. Well, I'm alright. I already have my forearm taped up. Yo, the cutscenes in this game are vicious, man. That none of that shit was mocap. Even the motherfucker, the developers made that shit from scratch. Bitch, can't see me. Whoa! He did that just to do that. Cena, what the hell are we doing? Jawbreaker. I'm the bone cracker. I definitely have to change my attire before WrestleMania. That's a little while away. We still in February. Oh, my spleen. You can't wrestle. See how I just hemmed him up like that? Took him down, put him in a single leg, Boston Crab. Bitch, you don't know nothing about this, man. You don't know nothing about being in the Boston Crab. I used to be a badass crab in 1901, boy. I ain't hitting that shit on nobody, bitch. Uh-oh. Oh, shit, he caught me. What the fuck was that? Oh, he didn't have the FU then. Wait, this is an 04. One. Get off me. Boom. Break your motherfucking back, bitch. Let's go, Cena.
Two.
Let's go, Cena.
Three.
Let's go, Cena. Let's go, Cena. Oh, what happened? What happened? What happened to Cena? He lost. Why the ref look like he didn't want to raise my hand, man? I'll beat that ref ass, man. Don't fuck with me. Nation. Oh, shit. Cena. Cena, give me a hug, man. We've been through a lot, Cena. Where the fuck is this big motherfucker just popping up from? Damn! He just pimp slapped the hell out of me. Yo, can you suspend this guy? He's too big to be that quiet. Why are we just standing side by side him? Side by side him. Of him. Whatever. Since one of my responsibilities around is maintain order, it seems I need to address a little issue that concerns you three gentlemen. He's not gentle. In fact, the only way he could possibly lose his opportunity to face The Undertaker at WrestleMania would be if he were injured and unable to perform. So stop telling them loopholes. This Sunday, at SmackDown's No Way Out, you, Ghost, versus Big Show, versus John Cena, versus me, Kurt Angle, because I won the shot at the belt, versus The Undertaker, in a fatal four-way, you will not lose your title shot. Tell that to Steve Austin from 97. But as to what shape you show up in at WrestleMania, I cannot fucking read. That will be up to you and your three opponents to decide. Damn. I was not expecting this. That was like half song, half statement. One foot in the grave, another in your bitch. Yeah, I look a little different. No. Cena's a thug, okay? Should the winner of tonight's match be either the champion or you, the winner will have the privilege of selecting the type of match that you will have at WrestleMania for the WWE Championship. Not only is it in your best interest to win tonight, it's also just as important that you keep Undertaker from winning. Come on, I mean, we already know it's going to be one of the three matches of Undertaker. Hell in a Cell, Casket, Buried Alive. That's all he does. That's all he's going to have. What other matches will Undertaker pick for a match? Hell in a Cell or a Graveyard match? Hell in a Cell, Graveyard match, Buried Alive, Casket. Oh, your bell. Shit, my mouse is on the screen. Y'all saw that. Hey, John, you want to see me? But I can't see you. Yo, yo, yo. You don't have a lot of time since our match is next, but I want to make sure that you send the right message to Big Show and Taker in our fatal four-way. Now you know and I know that we're going to give them an off-the-hook beatdown like Taz was saying. Off-the-hook beat? Don't quote Taz, alright? But you got a title match against Taker at WrestleMania. So him and Shaw are gonna do everything they can to make sure you ain't in any shape. I'm skipping. So before the end of the match, you should be absolutely sure to deliver your signature finishing move to both Big Show and Taker. You do that, and you'll show both them and the world who the favorite at WrestleMania is. Make sure you do it before the match ends. And don't worry, if things get tough, John Cena and his FU got your back. Now let's go get him. Cena, go to the hospital. Your skin is chafing. Motherfucker, skin peeling off. I got your back. Nigga, you need to go and save your back. Let's go. Crowd went, oh!
So,
hey, that person in the front was killing it. Y'all saw her? Have I even seen Undertaker's entrance in this game? Oh, shit. Look at this motherfucker. 204. Use your finishing move on both Big Show and Undertaker. I'm gonna try. Well, I seen the run for me, man. I thought we supposed to be working together. Big Show just did a 6-on-9. Are they both Stop! Oh my god. What you want, bitch? I'm whooping on the chick ass right now. Fly! Whoa! Oh, Big Show, man. You fucking ruined the... That was a good camera shot. Fuck Boston. What the... I gotta hold it. Alright, I don't know where I'm at. Oh! Big Show didn't like that. Pimp slapping shit. Big... Undertaker jumped over the pin. See, I'ma let them fight. Like, it's the Royal Rumble. Fuck! This motherfucker big as hell! Oh, my back. Fucking hippo. Ow! Whoa! He threw me onto Undertaker. What a bitch. Get off me. Ref, you just ain't gonna count the... Man went to count the pin and then stops. I don't have the strength. What the f- That was weird. What is happening? Alright, I got one. Stop slapping me. Oh! Ref is gonna be Tim White. I'm so tired of Cena helping. Oh shit! Oh, fucking Atomic dropped me, man. I don't need nothing going wrong with that part of my body. But Cena, why would you do that? Move! Jumping everywhere, man. We know you can. You athletic, motherfucker. Former basketball player. Oh, 3D. Oh my. I don't even know how I did that, by the way. All right. Big Show turn. Big Show turn. No, Big Show. What the? He reversed it. Take her. Get it. Oh my god, they both reversed me. I just wasted that. Are they chanting peso? I mean, hey, we might be in Mexico, I don't know. Got you taunting, bitch. Seem to go for a pin, I think. Okay. Gotta take her. Oh, cutscene. I hit them both. I'm gonna take her down as usual. Cena, don't you do it. Cena, don't you switch that music. Is this Shawn Michaels in disguise? I knew something was wrong with the skin. That's HBK under there. What? Ain't no way.
1, 2, 3.
Is Cena with the new ministry order? You can't trust the new ministry order. We don't know who's who. Whose side is he on? Son of a bitch, I got betrayed again. What's wrong with the Titantron? That shit falling apart. Now do you see ghosts? See who? All I see is two of you. Do you see that you never had a chance tonight? And you'll never have a chance against me at WrestleMania? Isn't that right, John Cena? You know it, Taker. Look at him. It's like Ghost has already got one foot in the grave. So now that you lie broken in the middle of my ring, I think now is as good a time as ever to announce my choice of match at WrestleMania. So it's gonna be a fulfill your fantasy match. Yo, hold on a second there, dead man. Before you announce your match, I got an idea for you. I've been thinking. Unlike all these punks in the audience, I'm going to be watching you do what you do best, and that's defending the WWE title. And as bad as I want that belt, I'm not dumb enough to go for it when you got it. So since I'm going to be warming the bench this time out, I want to see the dead man do what he does best. You're the Undertaker. You're Big Red. You're Mark Callis, one of the greatest champions of all time. And you owe it to these people to give them a match that doesn't end with just one pinfall. I think you gotta make your match an Iron Man match. Well, let me say this. You can't see me. First of all, I don't owe these people anything. I've given my blood, my sweat, and my blood tears over the course of my career just so I could defend this belt as often as I do, which is never. I push myself to the limit night after day and light because I'm the greatest professional wrestler in sports entertainment. I've faced them all and I've beaten them all, yourself included and myself, so I don't have to prove anything to these idiots or geniuses. So now that I've clarified that point and edge, I admit you're on to something. This traitor, this Benedict Arnold to the new ministry order has had it coming to him for a long, long time. So why should I settle for pinning him once, uno, dos, three, when I can punish him even less? It doesn't happen often, Cena, but I think you had a bad, good idea. I am going to make our WWE Championship Opportunity match at WrestleMania PLE an Iron Man match. That way, I'll have the pleasure of beating the living heaven out of you, Ghost, over and over and over again. I'll beat you to within an inch of your life. And when it's all over, when the time is up, when the clock stops ticking, I'll take the last inch from you. Hang on. I'll walk out of the ring, the WWE champion, and you will finally rest in peace. Taker did all that monologuing to just say, yeah, I'm going to go to an Iron Man match. Payback time for John Cena. I've seen enough. Oh. Ghost, tonight you've asked for a hardcore match against John Cena, the man who betrayed you just 1 week ago. Your thoughts going into this? Wait, that was a Sunday. This is a Thursday. Shouldn't that be just like, I guess it's a week. My thoughts? You want to know my thoughts? It should be obvious. My thoughts are that I have some payback for that wigger. I don't know why he joined up with The Undertaker, and I don't care. Tonight, I'm going to show him why that was the worst mistake he's made in his life. Bad, bad man. If it all ended tomorrow. Summer flings. What now? Beantown. This is a hardcore match. I want to get hardcore with a Bella Anderson. Yeah, Bella Anderson arc continues. Ow, you son of a bitch. Headbutt. My head, a Bella Anderson's butt. Hey! Put that Singapore cane down. Get up. And swing! You know, I always wanted to be a baseball player. I was pretty good at hitting, too. I got kind of a weak arm, so I couldn't catch. I mean, throw. Also, can't really catch. I can kind of catch. I'm the outfielder, although I got a weak arm. How you miss? I was right in front of you. Motherfucker had a kung fu pose. That broke the Singapore cane. Ah, another cane. Oh, it's a ring bell. I'm gonna use the sheriff first. Get up, son of a bitch. This is what happens when you turn your back on the ghost pack. Oh, shit. Where you going with my chair? He is a thief. Thug. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Haven't seen him have his finisher already. I've been whooping his ass. All right, this is a hardcore match. That's what fucking up in the Wait. What? That makes no fucking sense. Hold up. So I hit the ref with the chair. I get disqualified in the hardcore match. By the way, hardcore match. And I somehow win. Hey, I'll take it. I whooped Cena's ass and I whooped the referee's ass for what he did in the No Way Out match. Alright. I'm fighting Undertaker, so I'm gonna need. Yeah. Like I said, this is after WrestleMania 40, night one. LA Knight should have. That's all I'm gonna say. What the fuck was my character doing? Like he was dancing, like sliding over the floor. The largest ant in the world. Big Show in 2 weeks at WrestleMania, the biggest event in the history of this business. I'll be defending my WWE title in the Iron Man match. He knows, motherfucker, he was there. And when the smoke clears, I pressed the X by mistake. Around his waist, I meant A by mistake. Did you talk to Angle about a match tonight? Tonight? Bitch, you waited till the show to start? Not gonna happen. You are the only brother. You're the only brother of the new ministry order. Who has never failed me, show. Get out there and do what you do best, Jack. And when you're done, make sure that Ghost is in no shape to even show up at WrestleMania. WrestleMania, brother. It's gonna be the immortal dead man versus the big nasty bastard. If only this was a hardcore match, then I could just hit the referee with a chair and I'll be the winner somehow. I hit the referee. I gave him CTE. He don't even fucking remember who hit him. I've been waiting a long time for this match. Got him. Suplex. That's a throwback to episode one. Moonsault. Corkscrew. Fucking hit the guards out this motherfucker. That didn't work. This motherfucker dragged me through the... That was an accident. I tripped, that's all. We're the heaviest. He's the heaviest, literally. Even though I only did acid twice, my rap suffice your heads and they ask the price. I raised my strength, I still can't lift this big bitch. Damn.
I'm Hulk Hogan, brother. Big nasty brother.
That doesn't sound right.
Motherfucker mocked me by flexing. I reversed it though. Let me try to do this right this time. Fuck, you got in too fast. Slap, slap, slap. No, I wanna slap him some more. I ain't bitch slapped somebody in a long time. Fuck you. Fuck. No. Stop slapping my chest, you freak. Oh my, stop fucking. Oh shit. He hit me with that showstopper. I am not gonna be able to kick out. Oh, you gotta do both L and R to fucking. Oh shit.
Break.
Road break, yes! Get out the ring! Oh shit. That saved me. That saved me. How the fuck he punched me when I'm on the ground? Oh my god. No! I'm not Kurt Angle! Oh shit! Get the fuck off me. Fuck, stop trying to lift this big bitch. Throw your ass now, motherfucker. This show's fucking frightening in this game. Stop throwing me! Oh my, what is this Fandango ass poster? He'll probably like whip me, which I think is R to block. Or just standing like an idiot. Move, ref. Alright, I'm gonna pin him. Oh my god. Fly! Oh! Powerbomb this mother. No! And that hurt my back. That hurt in my back. Wow. Oh my. Stop it! I knew it. Got you scouted. WWE. Oh wait, that's not what I'm talking about. I'm not letting go. I don't care if it's a rope break. I think he reversed that. Oh my god, he reversed it. Don't sit on me. You reverse this one. Ref, please. Oh my god, he kicked out it. Got another one for your big ass.
Break.
Oh my. Nah, that shit ain't it. Ain't enough. One. Two. Oh my god. Y'all remember when he chased me down in the first second episode or something like that? That's it. That's all he got.
One, two, three.
That Undertaker match is gonna be so fucking hard. So Ghost, we're just 2 weeks away from WrestleMania now. I thought we was already 2 weeks away. Where, of course, you'll be involved in the WWE Championship Iron Man match against that man, King the Undertaker. Oh, he's still targeting my forearm. This is my belt, mine. Do you understand me? You will never wear it. You will never be worthy. If you so much as show your face at WrestleMania, I swear I will bury you, boy. Ain't nobody gonna help me? This empty ass hallway, bitch, he is hurting me.
He's fucking hurting me.
Oh. Continue. Is this the go home show to WrestleMania? The Undertaker has made this personal. It's been personal. What you mean?
I know that you and the Undertaker are ready for battle, are ready to battle for the belt at any moment, but obviously this is going to have to wait until WrestleMania next week. Another week, I realized that you won the main event match for WrestleMania, but this is beyond business now. The Undertaker has made this personal. I don't know if I can wait another week to get my hands on him. Well, that's music to my ears, and it's also your lucky day. You see, tonight I'll create a special champions and challengers mixed tag match. Stacy, Victoria, I will feature you. Go to Victoria. Yes, I got Victoria, the number one contender for the women's championship, versus Molly Holly and her partner, The Undertaker. You can thank me later. I'm gonna thank you now because Victoria got a lot of ass. Was, you know? Victoria, I ain't the lady to mess with. Whoop, go. Nicki Minaj from way back in the day. I wonder if Nicki even remember making this song. Victoria has always liked spiders, hasn't she? It was funny because I remember they was like, yeah, there's nothing sexier than a woman dancing in a knee brace. I didn't know what that read at first. Was Victoria ever on SmackDown? Like at this time? No, that's a different guy. Molly Holly with her David Flair ass entrance video. Alright, that punch really fucking hurt. Victoria's coming. Ow! This is embarrassing. Right in front of my girl, really? Taker, you're attacking the wrong arm. My arm's already injured, son of a... He's really attacking that arm. Psychology. I can't... My arms are orange. He elbowed the shit out of Molly. Oh no, stairway to heaven. Molly, watch out. What happened to her hair? Molly had hair when this match started. Now her ass bald. I picked the perfect time because I did not want to take that pile driver. Sorry, Victoria, but you gotta... Would have been a rope break anyway, but you know what I'm saying? I gotta help her, you know? Victoria, I'm helping. You gonna give me that paw later? Victoria, my arms hurt, okay? I've been in the gym all day trying to work out for you. That shit didn't even get a one count. Oh my god. Please land on the ropes. On the ropes. Ow. Victoria, please. What the fuck was that? Shut one negative. Why you take out the ref, lady? I'll take it up. Oh, shit. He is whooping my ass. Rope break. That's a rope break. My toes are literally touching the ropes. They're inside the ropes. Bitch, I'm metaphysical. Ow. Molly catching strays up and down this match. Fly! Whoa, what the fuck? Victoria, Molly. Get your bald headed ass off the fucking rope. Looking like fucking Belladonna. Here we go. One, two. Oh my god. Please. One. Two. Oh my. This bitch. Fucking rhino ass. Oh my. Victoria, I need you. I'm back on my feet. No salad, bitch. I'm a monster. Get your bald-headed ass out the ring. The men are wrestling. That's what I get for that sexist joke.
One, two.
Oh my god, he caught me at the end. No sold it again. I can't fucking hit him. Got him. I fucking got him. Oh, he's too close to the ropes. This bitch hit me again. I hit the fucking referee. No, he's gonna DQ me. Oh no, my arm. Wait, how? I'm not tired. I'm not the legal man. Oh my god, what a heal. Fuck! Can you touch this motherfucker, man? Come on. Victoria. At the Widow's Peak. Fucking kicked her at the same time. One. What the fuck? He got in the way so fucking fast. What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck? He no-sold two of my finishes. Oh my god, he's already... Bro, get the fuck out the room. Oh. Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck? Get the fuck away from me. On a chair. On a chair. This bitch tap out. Bruh, stop. Oh, God. He's in before I can even fucking start pressing the button. Oh my fucking god, man. It's fucking impossible. Yes! Yes! Fuck! That shit was fucking impossible. Oh my god. That was the hardest match so far. Jesus. I hit that bitch with three finishes. She got back up like it was nothing. Somehow she's disappointed in Undertaker. You get back here, Sarah. Gotcha! Finally! I get some offense! Now he sells. Corkscrew! Oh! Yeah, that was dumb. Victoria, help me. Help. Oh, left-handed. Oh! Flipped him with the Rikishi cell. I'm taking his ass all the way up the stage. Uh-oh, he's fighting back. Undertaker with a pimp slap. Axe handle. Missed the clothesline. Ayo goes with a spinning kick. They're both tired after that 25-minute match. Undertaker to his feet first. He's leaving. He's afraid. And now a spear through the stage. Wait, is this actually a spear through the stage? Please, 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 spare him through the stage. Oh, he left. Oh my god. I'm definitely saving because there ain't no fucking way I'm playing that match again. WrestleMania. Oh, oh, WrestleMania. Oh shit, there he is. The big man is back. It's Vinnie Mac. Well. Here we are at WrestleMania, the granddaddy of them all. You know, when you first signed your contract earlier this year, you mean last year, I had a hunch that you'd be a blue chipper with a bright future. But even I, Vincent Kennedy McMahon, could never have guessed that you have such a meteoric rise to the organization. Not even I could have guessed that you reach an almost unprecedented level of success so quickly. but you have, and you've met every challenge along the way. So tonight, on the evening of your first WrestleMania, notice Vince says WrestleMania, not WrestleMania. You have my sincere congratulations. How about a raise? Thanks a lot, Vince. That's Mr. McMahon to you. I was just about to say that. Right, Vince. Oh, and one last word of advice. You have an opportunity tonight. A very special opportunity. A championship opportunity. To win one of the greatest trophies in our business. The Universal Championship. I don't have to remind you that there is a locker room full of superstars in the back. We are in the back. Each of which have worked their entire career to earn the chance you have tonight. So my advice to you, win or lose, make the most of this shot while you've got it. You're up against one of the greatest superstars of all time, The Undertaker. He is going to do everything in his power to destroy you in order to defend his title. Go out there and get it everything you got. Because I guarantee you that if you screw it up, you've got no chance, no chance in hell of getting another chance like this anytime soon. You can count on me, Vince. I've worked hard to get to this point, and I'm not gonna let anybody down, especially myself. And Undertaker, he might be undefeated at WrestleMania, but tonight I'm gonna make history when I take his belt and end his streak and be 12-1. Why was Vince sitting behind the SmackDown desk? I thought he's the chairman of the board. Damn, no cussing? Okay, here we go. US Champion, A.Yo Ghost. We're watching the whole entrance. United States Champion, main event, Madison Square Garden, New York City, Undertaker, WWE Championship.
Have I ever thought of this before? Did I ever look behind the door? Have I ever tried to understand? Did I listen to the other end? Have I ever tried to see?
Can't see anything right now. It's The Undertaker. Kane! Oh. He's walking a little bit fast. This was a long name. He probably, hurried for her. Yeah, you are not going Broadway. Taker in his cowboy hat. I don't know why he did that. He opened up his trench coat. Turn the lights on. What happened to your eyeballs, man? Oh. That guy has green eyes. Green eyes and hand. That should just end it. Like, we don't have the time for this. The WWE Heavyweight Championship. That's not what it's called. Iron Man. Special conditions, none. WrestleMania 20, y'all. Here we go. Episode 5 or 6, I don't know. Let's lock it up. All right, time to make him tap. Already a ref bump? The match just started. Ain't been 10 seconds. Get off me. Ow. Jawbreaker. Why this shit? I'm about to say it's counting up. Wait, it's an Iron Man match. Only give me 15 minutes. What the fuck? Let's just that changed the game. The game. I can never block any of his fucking punches. Why he just waste his finisher like that? Fly! Oh shit. Get up. Get up, you son of a bitch. Stop elbowing me. Whoa. I know I had that move. Damn it, he rolled over. I'm doing my moonsault. Patented. Ow. I reversed that. How fast do I gotta press this fucking button? He reversed it. Bro, put me down! Oh my god. That motherfucker waited specifically until my meter ran out.
Four,
we're about to be fucking five, counting out.
Six.
Get up. Get the fuck up.
Seven.
No.
Eight. Nine.
Count them out. Oh my fucking god. Got you, bitch. Bring your ass over here. Yeah, reverse this. I'm gonna hit him with three. Probably only got time for two though. Only had time for two. Shit.
One, two.
Still fucking kicked out. Dumbass, he missed. He missed the mania of whatever that shit's called. Fuck! Ow! Get up. Here we go. Whoop. Pin him.
Break.
I got 9 minutes left. And he reversed it. Oh my lord. Oh my god, he got me. Reversed it. Of course he did. Got him. Pick him up. There we go. At least I got number one.
One!
Oh my god, he kicked out a fucking one. That was an accident, by the way. We gotta spam that shit like it's fucking Shao Kahn. He reversed it. Fuck out my face, bitch. Oh, he's hurting. Stupid son of a bitch, stay down. God damn it, I'm trying to win the title. Get your dead ass up. He reversed it. Got him.
One, two.
Oh my. Fucking kicked out. And that move is just fucking unblockable.
One, two.
Oh my god. I got another one though. Ref, what the fuck are you doing? Ref, that was your fault. We got 5 minutes. I don't even have a pin yet. I mean, a point yet. Don't chant Undertaker. Yes, okay, we're tied. Fuck. I got him though. I'm gonna pin him and I'm just running for my fucking life. Got him at the end. He's in danger. Yeah. Fucking pin him again. I got him, y'all.
Break!
Fucking sound like we was in an empty building. Got you. Oh, busting them open. There's blood at Mania. If it can bleed, I can kill it. He reversed it. He fucking reversed it. He has 3 finishers. Got him. Fucking got him. He got up. What up? No selling, motherfucker.
1, 2, 3.
Yes. Oh, I forgot he broke that one. Get over here, you son of a bitch. Gotcha.
6, 7.
Through the table.
8.
We're both gonna get counted out. We're gonna both lose a point.
10. 11.
11? Oh, wait. Never mind. Ow. Oh, shit. Wake up. What the? I'm out. Fuck it. I don't want to win. I'm going to TNA.
2, 3.
Ah. Hey, look, mom on TV. 4, oh, shit. This is not the time to do push-ups. Oh, I'm reversing, though.
11. 12. 13. 14, 15, 16,
I can't
17,
fucking run,
18,
I'm off the,
19, 20,
fuck, nothing changed,
1,
nothing changed,
2,
I guess count outs don't count, wait, if count outs don't count, there's no DQ, I'm about to try it out. 30 seconds, so. Get the fuck off me!
1!
No, he got it! No! Ow! Oh, he got DQ'd! Good thing I didn't do that! Thanks, you stupid bitch! Uh-oh. No! No! Tombstone, 14! Got 10 seconds! 12! 11, 10! Ow! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What the fuck are you doing? Yes. Oh, man. You know what this means, right? You know what this means? It means I am the undisputed WWE champion of WWE. Get out the fucking ring. That's not my theme song. Ask him. Couldn't get this for one of the girls. Sore loser. Look at that beauty. They don't got my name on it, but it will. There's my music, my Kyoto. Get the fuck out of my ring. Teardrop and all. I'm the champ. The one and only AO Ghost. Champion of the world. It's Charlie. It's Charlie Haas. It's Charlie Haas. Oh, give me a hug, Charlie. That's my dog right there, man. That's my dog. Charlie, the homie. It's a WrestleMania moment. And there it is. Ladies and gentlemen, lead game designer Shinsuke Nakamura, get up. Give it up for him. Who forget modern artist Wayne Lee? Man, I want to say this game is crazy fun. I can't believe it took me 20 years to play this game. 20 years to play this game. It's 3:33 in the morning. Brian Big Boot Wanamaker. This is back when they actually cared about the games. THQ Jack Specific. You can see Triple H is arguing with people. Marcel Samick. So, what does that mean? Obviously, there's a Raw storyline. We go back for another go round. Might possibly have to go back for another go round, y'all. Bernadette Hawks, Lisa Lee. There's a bunch of other stuff. More games coming soon. We would like to thank all of these people, one of a kind. All of these great. This is the one of the best. This is my second favorite soundtrack in all of wrestling games. Right behind SmackDown vs. Raw 2007. Plagiarism Publishing. What the fuck? Everybody, right now, stop what you're doing and try this at home. Oh, shit, I didn't even know Bret Hart was even in this game. I got Bret Hart. Buggy and Motorcycle is now available in the entrance edit mode. Sub menu. The basic value of 800. So what does this mean for this series? Well, I'm going to say is that I will... Now loading. There we go. I will not be jumping straight ahead into Day of Reckoning 2. Because there's another Raw story that we gotta go to. Triple H. Looks like it might be Evolution. But we're not gonna do that one just yet. See? Right now, we got a couple series going on the channel. We got Vampire, The Masquerade, Bloodlines. I'm about to finish the 2K23 stories with The Lock. After that, we are going to start. It's up in the air. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know if the fan base is strong enough yet to vote. But I was thinking, should I do Def Jam Vendetta? Ooh. Should I do Def Jam Vendetta? Or should I do Resident Evil 1? Hey, it could be. I got a whole bunch of games in there just ready to go. Let's see. What else did I get? Oh, or should I start the first Deus Ex game? What y'all think about that? the first day of sex. Yeah. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank everybody for watching. And this series completely exceeded my expectations. The first episode got like 140 views. The second episode, I don't remember how it got. But then one of them got like 900. And then one got 500. So, everybody, please like this video. Subscribe to the channel. And you gotta hit that. You gotta hit that bell. You gotta hit that bell. Hit thumbs up and you gotta hit the bell. Please subscribe to help us grow. We're close to 3,000 subscribers. 3,000 of a strong Phantom Otter. We are building in numbers. Right now, we about to get to 3,000. I wanna jump straight to 5,000. Completely skip 4,000. We got to get to the halfway point to 10,000. That's 5,000. We can get that. I know we can. All you got to do is stay tuned because there's a lot of crazy things that's going to be happening soon. That rhyme. I don't know why I'm rhyming at 3:30 in the morning. 3:38 in the morning. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Ayo Ghost, and I will see you all in the future. It's so damn old, a dog off the leash, I cannot be controlled. It's best that you leave before you be exposed. Don't ignore what you saw. It's the law that you call my phone. Like a song, all along, looping long.